I mean, no, I think you have a point there. I mean, it is very technologically focused, but also taking us to our roots, right? It's not, so what I see my work is not just implementation of technology for the sake of implementation of technology because it's cool or popular, but use of technology for the human good. So that's how I see that. I see technology, or I would like to see technology as an enabler for better life or higher quality of life than something that is deployed just because.